what's that on it? Ooh, a pontoon boat or something. No, what is that right thing? I hate to be a mailman on this robe.
Oh, I'm a two.
The ribs. That sounds like where... No, not cock-a-doodle, whatever. Bruhs, 2019 is where it sounds like. That tells me it was a long day. So what did they find, Mom?
Nothing.
Nothing abnormal?
You're normal. Well, your intestines are normal. I don't know if you are normal.
No more inflammation?
Nope.
Oh, good.
You do know Mommy's kidding with you, right?
Why?
When I say, like, your intestines are normal, but I don't know about you. You know Mommy's being silly.
Helping you find joy, we are the Joy FM. I'm Drew Williams. Tomorrow is Winter Jam at State Farm Arena. Joy FM is going to be there. And if you are an MMMP,
tomorrow is the train show.
Music mission partner, someone who supports the Joy FM at a level of $30 a month or more. This is one of those shows where you can get early admission just because you are an MMMP. Now, there's a hoop or two to jump through because it's Winter Jam. It's huge. It goes all across the country. They're not just going to let you walk up. So here's what you have to do. If you are an MMMP and you're going to Winter Jam and you want to get in early, you must stop by first at the Joy FM tent. We'll be outside of the State Farm Arena. Show us your MMMP card, then we'll give you a special pass.
Are we going to have to get over pretty soon?
Show your pass.
No, not quite yet.
In, and they don't have advanced sales. It's Winter Jam. So you pay, and then you get in before general admission. So you get early crack at the seats there. So if you're an MMMP,
plus.
You want to get in early to Winter Jam, first stop by the Joy FM tent.
We
will be outside of State Farm.
Where do we take the fun
church down?
Decatur.
No, my name is Just Winston.
I'm
the director of imaging and production here at the Joy FM. And if you, like me, are having a rough go with this daylight savings time thing, just know you're not alone.
We're just looking for a very small... Just go ahead and lay your head down. Bill didn't get to bed till 2 o'clock this morning. He fell asleep. fell into the mic. Just lay your head down, please.
No, just keep going. Somebody give me the number quick.
One of the funniest things I've ever heard. So the question has to be asked, where's the weirdest place you've ever fallen asleep?
Helping you find joy. The Joy FM. This is a fresh thought. Listen up to Levi Lesko.
Jesus, when the disciples tried to get in the way of him blessing some of these kids, the text says he was greatly displeased. Did you catch that? Greatly displeased. That's not strong enough. Another translation says,
Tesla's. Come on, Tesla. I want to see another Tesla. Ah, and there's a Tesla. Right there. Run the other way, see? There comes a Tesla. Oh my gosh, another one behind it. Another Tesla. Wow, that's an easy one. See a Tesla right behind
the place.
Oh, my Fiat! There's a Fiat like mine! I have to see two Teslas right after next. Are we still in Jewelry Hills, Mom?
No. I don't think we are.
Well, where are we?
Not 100% sure, but I don't think this is considered Jewelry Hills.
Tesla! There's a blue one just now.
How many have you seen now? This is like 10?
Yeah, something like that.
It doesn't even give us a range. Is that any more out of gas?
How could we be out?
It says distance to empty. Please refuel. We're gonna run out of gas.
Can you get that building go straight? Pop over. It's best I can read this, I think.
What does that mean? We're gonna look around and just pop a tire and stay right here. Is that what that means? That's what this means. Well, maybe we'll find a work driver here. Wow, what's this supposed to be on?
Straight.
What kind of a Kroger store is that over there? What is, what did...
We're heading right towards all those little red...
This isn't a bridge, is it?
There should be one on either side of us right up here.
That's not a left lane bridge, is it? Or is it? I don't know what kind of bridge that is.
They're
both $2.69, so just pop over to the shelf.
This is
what Texaco. What gas station is this?
Texaco.
Oh. Texaco or Texaco?
Southern butterfly shrimp.
What kind of in the, what?
Southern butterfly shrimp.
Let's get gas first. You want to pump or do you want me to? I don't want you to.